What's up? Today I'm going to be doing some dumb life hacks with Evan 55. So, dumb life hacks are things that you shouldn't do if you're like in classes or like anything, but move on to number one. Number one is when you do yoga and you're bored, you're just folding it like that and going to sleep. Literally. Wonder why I snap so much, just for fun, like, so weird. Okay, no, that was number one. That was weird. Don't do that in yoga classes, please. Like, just don't. Number two, something to do with a pillow. I'm going to be using a pillow, which I am going to get down and two pillows, two pillowcase like that, fold it over and then like snip like this. Trust me, it's good. Okay, I'm just putting it back. Do not actually sleep like that because, like, that will give you neck problems, like, maybe, I think. It'll hurt your neck, that's for sure. Next day, you'll be like, oh, my neck hurts, and keep doing that like that. But number two.